Now to the other big story. For decades, we have welcomed him into our homes. And tonight, the country is mourning the loss of Jeopardy host Alex Trebek. It's been 20 months since he was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer. Earlier this year, Channel 11 went behind the scenes and talked with him one-on-one.
I had no idea that Jeopardy would become as popular as it is. To me, it was just another job.
And new tonight, Channel 11 Serafina James talked to a local woman who was a Jeopardy contestant. She shared her memories and her message to those still fighting cancer.
Let's make it a true daily double, Alex.
All right, for the lead.
Connellsville native Dr. Lindsay Schultz, a former Jeopardy champion, is mourning the loss of the game show's popular host, Alex Trebek, after his very public 20-month battle with pancreatic cancer.
We knew something like this might be inevitable, but that it turned so quickly.
Lindsay Schultz is from Pittsburgh.
The Carnegie Mellon grad tells me she's thankful she had a chance to meet Trebek last year, noting how his presence off camera was just as captivating.
You can feel he's a consummate professional. He was just very elegant and very dapper, but he also had a wicked sense of humor.
Upon learning about Trebek's diagnosis, Schultz began raising money for cancer research. Now, during Pancreatic Cancer Awareness Month, Schultz is informing others about the early warning signs of the disease.
You have of something called jaundice, of yellowing in your eyes or your skin. Oftentimes it's a family member or a friend or even someone on FaceTime will catch that before you do.
And Schultz isn't the only one providing support to those with cancer.
The biggest thing is knowing that you're not alone.
While Jeopardy fans rallied around Trebek during his battle, organization Our Clubhouse is doing the same for local cancer patients and their families by providing free support, care, and hope.
We do daily chats, we have yoga classes, we are reaching out so that people aren't feeling isolated. We know cancer is very isolating, so being here through the pandemic, I think, is just a reflection of the organization and who we are.
We'll be back tomorrow at the same time. See you then.
In Pittsburgh, Serafina James, Channel 11 News.